Most reports in PorsiTech can be run selecting databases from multiple farms, and this data can easily be exported to Excel for further analysis. To demonstrate, I will use the service cohort report. This report shows the service performance by many different breakdowns. For this example, I will choose parity. Now select the farm databases you want to include in the report. Click OK. Now you can see that the report shows the service performance breakdown by parity. In the bottom, you can see we actually have several different reports combining data into different subsets that we have defined. First, we have a report showing the combined total of all farms, then a subset of data by production type, another by region, and then by each individual farm. Click Export to Excel button to export the data to an Excel file. Now in Excel, you can see that each subset and each individual farm reports are in a separate spreadsheet in the Excel document. Now you can easily extract the data for additional analysis. There are many other reports in PorsiTech that can export the data to Excel in the same way. Another way to extract data is by using SQL. Go to Reports, click New, and select SQL Query. If you prefer, you have an assistant to help you select the variables you want to use. Specify the criteria or filters, and define a sort order. But for this video, I will type the SQL directly. In this example, I want to create a list of service results between two dates for a subset of farms. So I will type select serve date, ID, serve mail, serve result days, birthing date, total born, from service result table, where serve date between min date and max date. Note the min date and max date. I use a colon to denote that they are parameters. This way, the program will ask us to define the report period when we open the report. Now click Preview and enter the dates for the report period. Click Filters and select the farms you want to include in the report. And click OK. Here you can see the results. Each row is a service, and each column is a variable we selected to show us information about the service and the result of the service. Each sheet contains the data from a different farm or database. This one is for Japan Farm, Off Farm, Zimmerman Farm, and Scent 4. Now click Export Excel button and enter a name for the new Excel file. Open the Microsoft Excel file. You can see that PorsiTech has added additional columns, one for the database name and two others for the farm subsets, one for region and one for production type. The first rows are for the Japan farm. But if you scroll down, you will see that the other farms have all been merged into this one spreadsheet. So you can analyze the data from multiple farms using one unique data source. Another common type of report that can be used to export to Excel are the Olap reports. For example, I want to know average total born by parity, by genetics, and also by age of first service. So the first thing we do is select the total born variable. But I don't want the sum here, I want the average. And I want it formatted to two decimals. Now I want to add a breakdown by parity in the horizontal axis. So I drag and drop the parity variable. Next, I drag and drop the age at first service variable to the vertical axis. Now we have a cross tab report by agent for service and by parity. But now I want to add another dimension. I want to add a breakdown by genetics. So I drag and drop the genetics variable. Now you can see that we get the total for each genetic subset. Click Export to Excel and type a name for the Excel file. Execute Microsoft Excel and open the file. See the total born result by genetics, by parity, and by agent for service in this new Excel file. Using the Olap tool, you can easily extract high-level data to an Excel file for your own analysis.